Fire in Sun Prairie caused nearly $20,000 in damage. Crews responded to the scene around 7:40 last night on the 700 block of Edgemore Drive near Effingham Way. Officials say smoke was reported on the second floor of the home and say no one was inside. Because of a quick response, the fire was contained to a bathroom. The cause of the fire is under investigation.